Welcome back to Diamond Mama. As always, this is Ashley, and as you may have already noticed, things are a lot different in this video already. It's late. I couldn't get to make this video until the sun already went down, and once the sun goes down, if I sit at my desk, then my light makes this huge reflection and it's super annoying. So I thought, it's late, I'm already comfy in my PJs, let's have a slumber party. And what better thing to do in a slumber party than do a diamond painting review? So here it is. And this one is actually special because the diamonds in the sky that are on my Facebook and do the raffles, this painting is for that raffle. So we have been waiting a very long time for this painting. Technically, we've only been waiting for like 19 days for this painting, but it literally feels like forever. It's hard to see it because it's the same color as the box, but I don't know if I've ever showed you guys how I label my paintings. I take a sticky note and then I just write the name of the painting and then cut off the sticky and any excess and then tape it on the box. Because in my other videos, as you may have noticed, I have a stack of boxes, and instead of opening every single one of them like I used to try to find the one that I'm looking for, now I can just read. But on to the painting. This is the store that it is from. Never heard of this store before, so this is exciting because it's a new store. The name of this painting is Tiger, but I renamed it to Colorful Tiger. And for the people that have not seen this painting yet or a picture of it, you'll know what I mean when I see it, or when you see it. I've already seen it. The size is 40 by 71 centimeter. There's 30 colors. The shape is round and the pasting area is full. I ordered it on June 29th. It shipped June 30th and I got it in my mailbox July 18th. So it only took 18 days to actually get here from shipping till my mailbox. So that was really good. The fastest one that I've ever gotten from AliExpress, where this one is from, was 10 days. So, I mean, with it being 18 days, that's actually really, really good, because usually they're in between like 20 at least. I have an air conditioner in my window. And I swear, I always think that it is absolutely bug-proof, but I get these little tiny black bugs that crawl through somewhere, and I don't know where, but they are driving me nuts. So, I have like two of them flying around. Actually, they're not. They're like little, I don't know, they're little somethings. I hate bugs. And of course, they have to be in my bedroom, flying around my light. At least they leave me alone, though. That's the important part. They're annoying and they fly on my feet, or not on it. I'd freak out, but they, like, fly around me. I love the summer months. Love it. I hate the winter. I hate being cold. But I hate the bugs. That is the only part of the warm weather that I hate. Okay. So, with shipping, 5 stars all the way around. It was super quick. Didn't feel like it, but it was. However, the box is an absolute mess. Again, I don't know if it's their fault or if it is the post office's fault, but like I tried to straighten it out the best that I could, but it was just, yeah, I had to tape it because it just wasn't staying at all. Oh, I had to tape it that way too. Okay. But, like, this thing's fallen off. It's all, like, not straight. Like, it just, it's a mess. It's all busted up right here real bad. I hate that.
Tools.
Standard pen. It's got one of these things with it. This thing, the tray. This is a really dark green one. I don't have a dark green one, so this is different. I probably will have a dark green one soon because I'm really seriously thinking about getting this painting for myself. I love it. It's gorgeous. Green. Lots of glue. It's a pretty big painting, so this was my favorite part. Because there is a video that I mentioned with bags. Because if this were to be like your first painting and you have no storage at all, you have to depend on these bags, rather it be so you can keep your diamonds separated when you open them to actually start your painting, or for the diamonds that are left over until you can get the trays or the containers or any of that. They gave so many bags. It is awesome. Let's see. 2, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29. I counted 29, but honestly, there probably are 30, which, I mean, in my mind, it goes straight to 30 colors, 30 bags, which is really good, just because, I mean, that means that they, like, if that really is what happened, I mean, I'm assuming that that would mean that they were like, okay, well, there's 30 colors in this painting, so give them 30 bags. And that's awesome because that means they actually thought about the customer instead of, this is what we always do. So, tools. Tools are definitely 5 stars. I'm really pleased about how many bags they gave. Plus, they also gave tweezers that are still in the box. As far as I can tell, they're the same as just like the other tweezers that you get. They're just brand new and in the box. So it is starting to open a little bit, a lot of it, I guess. So, but I don't want to take them out because I don't want to open the package no more, because this painting is not mine. It is whoever wins it on my Facebook raffle. So, shipping is 5 stars so far. Or, yeah, no, it's 5 stars, just 5 stars. The tools are 5 stars. And here are the diamonds. Look at all of those colors. I love it. I cannot wait to see this painting finished. I am seriously, seriously considering getting one. Okay, this did not come with a paper, so I have zero idea how many bags are actually supposed to be here. And it's going to be a little bit harder, or it's going to take a little bit longer to go down the line and see if all my colors are here. So, let's begin diamond counting, diamond color counting. Everything is here. I tell you one thing. I do not like the way that they did these diamonds. Instead of doing like the multiple little packs, like you'll just get 2 of these colors. Got 3 of those. Got a big and a small one of that color. Two big packs of those. Same with these. I don't know. Could just be my preference, but I don't like the way that they have their diamonds, but I will say that with the diamond packs being the way that they are going to be incredibly hard to cut open, pour some out, and then tape them back without having to redo it a lot. And then after a couple of times, your pack's not going to be able to be cut open and taped anymore. So they did give you plenty of bags to pour all the diamonds in, use what you know you need, and then just leave them in the bags if they're extras. So yeah, good job for this store for doing that. I honestly did think that there would be a lot more 310 for this. We do have three bigger bags for them, or for this painting, but I honestly thought that there would be a lot more. Just another reason why I am considering buying this painting. Because of the box being so messed up, the painting did get a little bit messed up too, but not to worry, because we're going to fix this beautiful tiger. Look at him. He is gorgeous. And I'm buying this painting. I have to. He is amazing. Absolutely gorgeous. There's a tip on this canvas. It says tips. The small size paintings may be not beautiful. You can visit our store to get more beautiful diamond paintings. Okay, well, all right. I don't know about you guys, but I have seen small paintings that were gorgeous. So, yeah. I don't really know what they're talking about, but whatever. I feel like they are trying to say that, like, the bigger the painting, the better the detail. They definitely should have said it differently. But as long as they sell their paintings, then whatever, I guess. Straighten this out a little bit. I mean, everything is like really easy to read. So that's definitely a plus. The glue is bunched up in quite a few places though. I don't know if that makes it any easier to see or not. glue is definitely sticky. They laid it on pretty thick. So that's good. I honestly wish that I was brave enough to iron out the wrinkles. Yeah, that made it a little bit better, a little bit straighter. Because honestly, I would just iron this out before I put it up for grabs on the raffle. Because I'm sad about how many places that the glue is coming up. Like, I'm really excited about this painting, and because either the seller or the post office, which my money's on the post office, because I don't know how many times they've ruined a painting from not caring. It's getting really old. I don't know who to talk to about it or if it would even matter. But it is getting really annoying. Like, I feel like once the diamonds are on here, because of the fact that they are round diamonds, that it'll make things a little bit better. Or if whoever wins the painting knows how to iron out the wrinkles. Yeah, see, taking that off, it did make it a little bit better. There's still quite a bit of wrinkling. Boo. Well, I am giving 5 stars for shipping. I am giving 5 stars for tools. 5 stars for all the diamonds being there. But I honestly don't know what to do about the canvas itself, because I don't know whose fault it is. Because, I mean, everything's really easy to read. Like, the print is, you know, nice and clear. The glue's nice and thick. Like, I mean, it really looks like they tried to put some work into this painting. But then, you know, the post office was just like, another box, and then threw a whole bunch of other boxes on top of it, and it's just not fair. They should start putting fragile stickers on the sides of them, then maybe they might take better care of them. Because it's just ridiculous. But, regardless, he is pretty. And he is going to be gorgeous when he's done. So, with all that being said, I am going to give this store 5 stars, because I really think that it's the post office's fault, the reason why this canvas is the way that it is. So, this store right here gets 5 stars from Diamond Mama. And I'm going to buy another one for myself. Not right now, but down the road. So whenever that time comes, that'll be able to tell everybody if it was my post office. United States Postal Service. This is all your guys' fault. You need to do better at your jobs, because us diamonds people, diamond painting people, are getting very frustrated with creased paintings. We should start a petition. All of us get together as one big family. Tell people to stop crushing our packages. I honestly don't know if that would work or not. So, yes. Bottom line, shipping, tools, diamonds, canvas, everything. 5 stars. Way to go to this store. All the info will be at the bottom. If you are interested in a chance on winning this beautiful guy, click the link below on my Facebook, add me, and then once I post him, I will have him up by Monday. And then just follow the directions. And I'll post a picture of him, and then just find that picture, follow the directions, and you're entered to win. So yeah, as always, you guys are absolutely fabulous. Thank you so much for watching. If you're new, hit that subscribe button. There's a new product review every weekend. Time-lapse videos in between. And now that I'm going to have a little bit of extra time, there's going to be other videos coming. I have another storage thing, so I'm going to be making another storage video. I got a few new other ideas for videos that I'm going to be posting here very soon. So, yeah. And I can't wait. I can't wait for you guys to watch them. So, if there's any other ideas for videos that you can comment below, let me know. I'll make sure that I can see if I can make it. And if I can, I'll make it. If you guys want to check out a store but don't want to get ripped off, that's what I'm here for. Type in the store that you want me to buy a painting from and review, and I'll do that. Yeah. Not quite sure. I am working on a very special video right now. I'm just trying so hard to not make it take forever. I don't want to give too much away because I want it to be, or I want it to be a surprise. I actually have 2 really big videos coming up here very soon. Like I said, I'm going to be really short on information just because I don't want to give away the surprise or not. But one of the videos is from somebody, a seller that I've been talking to. And they're absolutely amazing. They had sent me 1 painting, but then they completely redid everything. So I gotta wait for another painting so that way I can do the review on the new and improved diamond painting store. The other video that I'm working on is a painting for their gallery that they have. So I won't be keeping her, which I love her. Every single day that I work on her, I'm falling more and more in love with this painting. But I will be very excited to know that one of my paintings, well, not my paintings, like artwork, but the painting that I did is going to be in a gallery for people to see. And it's fun. I like that. So I'm trying to hurry up and finish hers so that way I can post the video and I can send it and it be in the gallery. I'm super excited. And I have been talking to her for a few weeks, and She's absolutely amazing. She is the sweetest lady I've ever met in my entire life. Like, you guys will find out more once I do the product reviews for these companies. So stay tuned to get those videos. I'm sorry for the information being so small, but I do not want to ruin any surprises because I'm super excited about them. So. Okay. Like I said, thank you everybody for watching my Diamonds in the Sky. You are truly, truly amazing. If you're new, hit the subscribe button. Click the bell so every time I upload a video, you guys are the first to know about it. And yeah, as always, you guys are absolutely fabulous. I love you. I would not be here if it wasn't for you. And I have to stay because I love doing this and I just want to grow and make everything bigger. Just all the way around. Like, I want this to be my job. 24/7, 7 or 365 days a week. This is where I want to be, right here or at my desk. Doesn't matter, with you guys. So yeah. But I have to go for now, unfortunately. So, enjoy this video. Give it a thumbs up if you like it. If you don't like it, you can move on. Or if you really feel the need to do thumbs down, which honestly, I don't get the point between thumbs up or thumbs down, but whatever. Give it a thumbs up. It'll make you feel better. Something nice. Do your nice deeds for the day and give my video a thumbs up. Till next time, all you diamonds in the sky, I love you, and I will see you guys all very, very soon. Have a great weekend and a great week. Bye.